Okay, we're gonna take the Merc back down to the end of the road. I ran it for a while. There was no leaks at the water neck, at the areas in the thermostats where I just replaced. But there was water coming out pretty good, or at least seeping out pretty good on the heater coil. So I think I am going to bypass that, which was my original plan anyway. No squeak on the brake pedal.
Thank you.
Well, I'll go check the temperatures and we'll see what happens. Thanks for watching.